If you're interested in this look, please continue to watch. Good afternoon, this is Tiffany with Tiffany's Beauty Trends, and today I'm rocking just a generally good brown shimmery look. And my cat is attacking me at the same time. I use Pretty Vulgar's Nightingale palette, and I'm gonna get it open for you. And just tell you, I'm gonna put this higher than me. I use this color for the crease, this color above the crease, this color for the lid, this color to line the under eye, and this color up here underneath the brow and at the tear duct. So this is how I created this look. Very simple. You may have different palettes at home that have almost the exact same colors. So this is how it looks. Anyway, I hadn't done anything different except for I used Artist Couture for my highlight. And I don't know if that shows up more or not. Anyway, it's very beautiful and I love it. For lips, you could do a nude lip, you could do a mauve-y lip, and you could go as dark as you want because this is a fairly dark brown. So we're under 1 minute and 13 seconds. Wow. I wanted to tell you that I am not going to do the drawing for my contest for a few more days because the numbers have been going up and then going back down. And my concern is that I have people entered who haven't actually subscribed to my channel. And it hurts me to think that someone might win that isn't as gracious as the others who have been members for a long time, our new members, you know, ones that I know have signed up. So if you know you got a confirmation from me that said you're in the contest rules state you must be subscribed. Please go ahead and come to this video, click that button, and be legit. That way I can feel good when I put the names in the bowl and start swirling them around. Because I don't want to give someone the prize that hasn't subscribed. That is so wrong. I mean, I've got people from day one, Carolina Gutierrez, and there's another channel I want to give love to. It's called Lulu's Love. L-O-U-L-O-U-L-O-V-E. She is great. She will really help your mood. So I guess you should check her out as well. Anyway, I'm off my high horse. I'm going to get back on my low horse and ride on out of here. So thank you for watching. I love you. Mwah. Bye.